So you just take the first clip, whatever one you want, and put it in your project, and then take the second one and put it right on top and right at the beginning or wherever you want it to start, and select cutaway. Then I usually take the audio of both clips and then double click the top one so that you can change the opacity so that either one clip shows more or they both show evenly if it's at 50%. And then you can also change the fade, so how quickly the top clip fades in and out. And that's pretty much it for basic overlaying with two clips. And then for a texture, same thing, you start with whatever clip you want. And then select what texture you want. And overlay it right at the beginning and select cutaway again. And then you double click on the texture and you can change the opacity on that too. So that's basically it for basic overlaying and textures in iMovie.